Welcome to Really News Channel. Iranian army commandos and paratroopers took part in exercises, its fifth military drill in 2 weeks, near the port of Jask on Tuesday. The recent war games show to enemies Iran's will to defend its independence and territorial integrity, an Iranian general said. The drills come at a time when US President Donald Trump prepares to leave the White House. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.